have an exhaust leak.
You got an oil leak, and it looks like you're not going to be.